Where your hands have been.
Oh, final chase. Oh, delete.
Delete. Take it all out.
No more hedgehogs.
The extra. It's worth it. Oh, wait.
Wishes aren't eternal.
Alright, you said you guys wanted to do the kart race?
I don't think I've ever said that.
Well, that spooky question mark.
Whoa!
Remember the final story in Essay 1 where it was just a yellow question mark and you go on, it's like a supersonic grunt? So it sounds like just like the last story is the shitting question mark.
God, if I had a nickel.
For every shitting question mark,
I'd have one nickel.
What's going on?
You're going on.
Why? Every time I boot up this game, what's going on?
Oh my gosh, everything's going red.
Oh my gosh.
Blue.
He looks just like your grandfather.
Hey, look, it's Jim Carrey.
That's the only good casting decision I've heard for that movie.
Is everyone else really bad?
Yeah, it's like gonna have like Paul Rudd.
I want Morgan Freeman.
It's gonna
Freeman
be like Paul Rudd as Sonic's
Sonic
buddy cop.
Oh.
I mean, I like Paul Rudd, but like, why?
But
why? Why would he have a buddy cop?
He would do. No. I don't know why Sonic was a buddy cop thing. It's all over. We're actually going to die.
But like, that's cool.
The space colony is gonna crash into the earth, exploding everything. Oops.
Ark survival.
That's
early access.
You are not too concerned about the Ark, you know, going head on into the earth. Never mind.
I take it back. I'm sorry. You seem very concerned.
What's that on the screen? It's it's Eggman before the incident.
Go
cosplaying. Eggman.
If we don't,
go away. Oh shit!
why are they so ugly?
So horribly made.
Oh my gosh! Why are they so ugly?
It's Sozin's comet.
Oh,
I don't get that joke.
It's an Avatar.
That's why I don't get the joke.
You didn't watch Avatar?
No.
Avatar's good, man.
I know it's good. I just didn't watch it.
Can't believe everyone's
wild.
Dying.
That's fine.
Everyone's dying, and you guys are talking about Avatar.
I didn't bring it up. You did.
Yeah. Wait a second. I wish programming was that easy.
Ungrateful humans. I mean, just look at you. You're not doing so hot yourself.
But he's pretty pissed that they shot his daughter.
I mean, I would be too.
Hey,
but
everyone
like...
gets one, alright?
Everyone gets one shot, daughter. That's not the worst thing to happen in 2001.
And then they executed him.
The vibration's getting worse.
Don't giggle.
Nice.
Oh, Evan. You silly noodle.
What is he doing?
Yeah, Eggman didn't want to blow up the Earth.
Boo.
It was just a threat.
Oh, okay.
It was a deterrent.
He just likes talking trash.
Well, no, he didn't want to blow it up because why would he want to blow it up? He wants to take it over. What does he want to rule? Nothing?
The moon colony.
That is the moon right there.
No, he blew up the moon.
I'll call Eggman instead of the moon. It's just... He's working on it.
He's gone to the gym a couple of times.
Stop body shaming him.
Oh, I'm gonna body shame him. Just look at that neck that isn't there.
God, he doesn't even need vehicles. He can
Why
just
is
roll
Rouge
him.
Just actually a perfect hourglass shape?
Not
okay. Even an hourglass figure, but literally the shape of an hourglass. That's
I don't
not
like
okay.
That.
Don't know what happened.
I don't know what happened either. Destroy!
Okay,
is that what that
my
says?
Eyes.
My at.
This is a
mistake,
anime.
Just like me.
What is happening? Oh. Hey, leave the real talk for not the channel, thank you. This
All
is
of
a
me?
Comedy show.
Man, this is the worst episode of Fullmetal Alchemist I've ever seen.
Mar.
Mars.
It's
Sailor Mars.
Are we giving up on Lux? Have we given up on the Platinum run, by the way?
Oh, Tot.
Probably.
It's like it's been a week.
What is going on?
This seems like a 2000s anime effect.
Yeah, why are they doing this?
Because this is a 2000s
gosh.
Anime.
Can I skip this,
oh my,
please?
No. Why would you do that?
I don't care about the exposition of this terrible game.
My story is like 50... Not 50. My story is like 80% cutscene. We'd be over in 5 minutes.
All right.
You say that like it's a negative thing.
Reddit, my good friend.
How to spell Bubby.
Basically, Eggman's granddad, who made Shadow and the Ark, is pissed.
Is he alive?
No,
he's dead.
He was killed by a firing squad.
Like, that's kind of cool, though.
But no, he's gonna they're gonna crash the Ark into the Earth to destroy it.
How was the grandpa mad?
Because they shot his daughter and took all of his research.
But he's dead now.
Only he's when they were gonna kill him. But what's going on about this?
Gotcha.
Yeah.
How was he able to do that if he was in jail? What he did is that Shadow knows to do it, and he's the one that reprogrammed the Ark to fall into the Earth.
Gotcha. Okay.
And people always complain, how did he do that from jail? He did it.
Yeah.
That's why I always gotta make plans before you go to jail. Not after. Remember.
Speaking of jail, I've been watching A Way Out, and the game looks kinda interesting.
I watched the entirety of the Game Grumps playthrough. It was really good.
I watched Thero play it with his friend. That's just a total troll.
It looks like Thero
quit near the end because his friend would just not do the QTEs ever and kept letting everyone die. Like, they just, he would just refuse to let the game end.
Really?
Yeah. I mean, the game does look pretty cool.
No, it looks fun. It was a really fun playthrough to watch.
It seems like the game was made for Let's Plays. The guy who made it's really cool, though.
Oh, cool.
Because, like, during E3, when they're showing it off, he's like, if you don't like a game, then fuck you.
He has the really thick accent, right?
Did he actually say that?
Yeah, he basically said that.
that's
a fucking Alpha Chad move right there.
I think he took the mic from someone so he could keep on promoting the game.
I like this man.
He's a fucking Chad.
I like this guy.
Sort of like Tommy Wiseau from The Room, you know? Sort of that vibe.
Yeah.
Just a lunatic.
I like how, like, it's like the Ark is like going at, is like flying at the Earth at a unreasonably fast.
Does look like a Metroid. What do you mean the brain things are Metroid?
They're
you
called
mean
Metroid.
A Metroid.
I don't play Samus.
Yeah. You mean a Metroid?
He doesn't play Samus, guys.
I don't play Samus.
Oh my god.
I do play Samus in Smash 4. Samus in Smash 4 is fun, so I'm excited for Ultimate. Though I think they made her worse.
You should play Metroid Fusion. Mm. At least Metroid Fusion. That's the linear one. That's the one that's accessible for people.
Wasn't that the Game Boy Advance one?
Yeah, if you play both the Game Boy Advance ones, if you like them, you'll keep start playing the other ones.
I played it and I didn't
like
it.
Oh, gameplay.
You had me
finally.
Down.
Which one? Fusion? Or is it Zero Mission?
Zero Mission.
Just play Fusion then. That's the one that tells you where to go.
Oh,
thank goodness.
Oh, I forgot how to play
it. It looked gameplay.
Oh my god.
In Sonic? I doubt it. Well, how difficult is the section of the game?
Not put it in most words. Well, that's a time stop. That's what you hit.
Time? Oh, okay.
Oh, hi.
Oh, it's one of those, boys. You remember those? It's away from the, like, go up first before you can shoot it.
Just her instant hit-seeking tentacles.
Oh.
It's okay. Just hover. Well, does...
Alright, but...
This is the whole pattern.
I thought it could land on that little ledge.
This isn't melee. I can't hold my
blood.
This isn't a Mega Man game.
I'm sorry that I thought this game had good game design.
I left my room, I came back, and Tyler was playing NES versus Pichu in Melee. And I was absurdly uncomfortable.
Oh, I forgot about that again.
You're the Pichu man.
I guess he was grinding to
Pichu.
To figure out how to beat Pichu.
As NES.
Which, thank goodness, because that's a fun matchup.
It's
a fun matchup.
Playing the game.
Fun matchups. Tails and Pit is 100-0.
You went Ness against Fiji.
Me?
Yeah. You're like, hey, you're not ready for this. And then you lost.
Yeah. Alright, but like, I was thinking like, hey, he'll never see like the worst character I could possibly
pick.
Because
he kept going like higher and higher on the tier list. And
jump,
so you're just
aim
off.
And jump.
I know, I was just...
waiting it out.
I was trying to get some rings.
You don't need... Oh, I guess, yeah, you have
it. For health. Oh, fuck.
Oh boy.
Oh. Just hover. Just stay hovering and shoot those targets.
Shoot those targets.
Yeah, I'm trying.
Shoot them.
You gotta wait.
Shoot them.
And you're about to spawn yourself. Oh, no!
I could not do anything about that.
The door spikes you.
I actually could not do anything about that. That was sort of my fault.
The door spiked you. That was amazing. You should immediately cancel.
I go on with the usual, if you guys fucking game over, I'll just take it.
If Evan wants to keep going, that's fine, but I think I'm good.
Oh, you could just attack those bows.
Yeah.
The little dick.
Yeah, you
the
just...
The mech dick.
Yeah, you just...
You just run up on them.
Yeah. Playing the game, woo.
Well, you can call it that.
Evan, how much do you know about DBZ?
Like just the series in general?
Yeah.
Not a trick question.
It crossed me
okay,
up.
Okay, no, don't touch the door.
Yeah, wait a bit.
All right, I don't know a whole lot.
Okay, well, do you know about Yamcha, though, right?
Yeah, I know about Yamcha okay. And how much of a bitch he is.
So, like, during a stream, like, a Dragon Ball guy got asked, who's the most, like, beta character in Dragon Ball.
Uh-huh.
And he means, like, jobber characters or whatever, which are just literally made to be beta.
Right.
And that's the easy answer. I think Yamcha's the most beta character. It's not even the get killed by Cybermen thing, or any of that. Getting killed by like a right random minion, right?
Right.
You shoot the thing stops the lasers. It's not even any of that. He got his girl snatched up by Vegeta. There's nothing more beta than getting your girl snatched up. Would you say?
You wouldn't know, Jake.
I'm just saying, well, get some rings, you have to fight enemies. And also, you gotta go through the lasers first.
Oh, I guess I probably shouldn't have done that just yet.
It's a rhythm game.
Like, what's more beta? No. Being a jobber character or getting your girl snatched up?
Jobber?
What does that even mean?
Getting beat up so the villain looks stronger.
That's kind of funny.
That's like a thing from, like, wrestling.
Your whole purpose in life is just get schmacked.
Yeah, he was like the character that got blown up by Vegeta, like the being a freeze and just show that, oh, he's stronger now.
Oh. Isn't that what we are when we go to tournaments?
Shoot the door. Just smash me. Watch out for the
door. Oh, jeez.
You should be fine now.
Oh.
Just shoot the door. You did it. You got past the first section.
Cut.
Did I?
Scene.
Yeah. When we get to Rouge, I'll take it. Because that's like a kind of.
Oh, I gotta do more of this.
The Tales of Eggman parts are just levels, so.
Are we sure we can call them that?
Just levels.
Oh gosh.
Well, yeah, no, the Rouge and Knuckles part, it's like a whole process.
What do you have to do?
It's like there's like specific things you gotta do.
You don't have to find more emeralds, right?
No. Okay. But you gotta find a switch.
Oh,
and the way to do it is like
moves.
Not the most like obvious.
Baba Weaver, Baba Weaver, Spot Dodge, Spot Dodge.
It's supposed to be like a puzzle treasure hunt thing, but I don't want it to take longer than we need.
Gotcha.
That being said, we probably have all the time in the world, considering. Well, no, we don't. We have a lot of time.
Are we?
Yeah, sorry.
Come on.
You can watch that. Die.
I guess.
Die.
They have shields. Wait for them to shoot.
I didn't realize it was 4 already.
It's wild. Yeah, it's because you guys took
oh, jeez.
You just got killed.
You know what? I don't want to play this, honestly. I really just don't like these kinds of... These levels. These levels are just so bad.
They seem frustrating.
They are. They're slow. I'm playing a Sonic game, I want to go fast. that's why I don't like Sonic games, because most of the time they don't let you go fast. What the? What? Good game design.
No, I was thinking you should have dodged. That's why now. But Evan, we played so much Brawl. I thought you'd be used
See,
to
as a kid, I didn't just understand that the Sonic is all about going fast. I always thought Sonic were variety games, because these are the ones I played first.
So I've always known Sonic, because I didn't really grow up... I grew up with... Like, the only Sonic game I played when I was younger was Sonic Advance. And that's not a whole lot of going... That's not a whole lot of going slow. That's usually going fast. You get me?
I guess the reason why I'm so forgiving of games like Unleashed is because, like I said, I grew up with these. So I'm more forgiving of a Sonic game that tries to go for more of a variety type thing instead of just the go fast stuff. That being said, the go fast stuff tends to be really good when it's done right. My power's going down!
Look at this room. Look how fun this looks.
Like, I think the games are better just sticking with, yeah, it's a go-fast game.
Oh, they probably are. I'm just saying that I'm fine with these kinds of games because these are the ones I played as a kid. I played a lot of, like, bad license games, too, which tend to want to be variety games also.
Yeah.
So, variety games I thought. It allows me to just kind of sit down and do whatever the game wants me to do. Look, an actual checkpoint during one of these sections. Oh, damn!
What were you trying to do?
So I switch in this room.
Look, there's a switch. Listen, that was the Nintendo
Switch. Oh, it still falls even when time stopped? Okay.
Where did it go? Where did you go?
Ow!
Don't die, Jake.
Oh,
He's gonna give you the hug of death.
This is wild. Yeah, that was cool.
I need all the health points. Are you kidding me?
Sick reaction time, dude.
That was bull.
See, that's how I feel about this game, Jake.
Just all the time.
Yoink.
Bro, there's some weird 3-0s today at CEO. Like Zane 3-0, CPU. SJ got 3-0.
CPU's washed.
I'm inclined to believe that.
Yeah, I mean, has he ever been, like, top...
He might have been top 10 at one point, but, like...
He's always, like, top 20-ish, right?
Right now, he's about top 20-ish.
He's kind of... I think he's done bad, but he beat SFAT recently.
Well, SFAT...
We've had this conversation before.
SFAT's more washed.
Y'all don't think SFAT's very good.
He's not.
Well, he just... I don't think he was ever bad. Well, not ever bad. I don't think he was, like... just bad all the time. I just think he's washed now.
Other than Leffen, he's the only fox, right, in top 10?
The only solo fox.
Yeah.
So. Even
well, you know what? Maybe solo fox is just a bad idea.
You should have some variety.
Yeah, just like these.
No. These are not variety games. These are Sonic games where you're like, yeah, go fast. The Sonic way.
So what are you trying to
You have to find a switch.
Okay.
And you probably wouldn't have thought at first, try climbing these pillars, huh?
I don't think anyone would.
I mean, at some point you'd figure it out because these are the only things in the room.
Yeah.
But at first you just kind of just like run around and not really understand what's going on.
Is the switch in a random location or is it static?
It's up there. Yeah, it's static. Okay. Like I hit the time switch and then go through these sections.
Oh jeez. Ooh. Oh, really? Oh, that's good. Alright.
This is boys.
Interesting level design.
Okay. Oh, hard cut.
And the switch is in the middle, but I had to like flip that to open it. I had to get a switch to open the switch.
Sure. You could, yeah.
Gotta wait for this guy. I shouldn't have hit the freaking time dude.
Oh boy.
Can we just drive?
Okay.
Don't touch the green goop.
That's not kill goop, thankfully.
It's not insta death.
You know, it's just hurt goop. I think the one on the bottom. Oh no, that's not.
That's hurt goop.
Did you throw yourself into goop on purpose?
No.
How about that time?
That was just the wall being finicky.
Gotcha. What if this whole game is?
Aw, Jake.
I gotta get because I can't go through the water wall without the time being stopped.
Can you damage boost?
No, it's like it blocks you off. The water's too fast.
Alright, I know there's gotta be a way to clip.
That looks like a yeah, there's gotta be a clip.
Is there a switch up here?
It just looks...
Ooh. Wow, this level sucks.
No, I'm pretty sure it's just this camera. Also, R&L camera, our favorite.
No, you're not gonna like it. What are you supposed to do?
Fast.
Do you have to, like, maybe you have to go to the back one, the one in the back?
Where's the switch? Spring should have worked.
You could call that a spring. Take your rings, please. I'm so nervous.
Now it's the end of the section.
Okay.
Now I get to fill with the, with piss.
Yeah, that's what this game is. Accurate, yet hurtful.
Now it's Knuckles' turn.
Yay.
Knuckles.
Connects! Oh, so in all that piss.
Hey, listen, you save that for after the show.
Oh, get dodged, bitch.
Serpentine. I've decided for Fortnite, I'm just gonna pick an arbitrary item that I want for, like, the free, like, Battle Pass tier, you know?
Yeah.
And then I'll just hit that and stop playing. Missile Strike today looked cool. I watched a clip of it.
Oh, is that a thing today?
Yeah. The missile launched. And it looked like it was gonna hit tilted, and then a dimensional portal opened up, slurped up the rocket, and spit it out somewhere else.
Where did it go?
What the hell's happening?
And then
Fortnite?
Another dimensional portal slurped up the rocket again, and now there's a bunch of like portals opening up.
Okay.
What's going on?
So also, season 5 is gonna be cool.
You know that power up we picked up in Aquatic Mine?
Yes.
Okay, this is basically necessary for this section.
What happens if you didn't get it?
Look at how long we're underwater.
Oh my god.
We'd be underwater as long as we want with that thing.
Yes.
Okay.
Is there areas to breathe at?
Yeah.
Oh, there's bubbles.
Yeah, but that was a very long section, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Also, I don't think you can fight enemies underwater.
Okay, to switch, don't worry. Oops.
I'm probably still just gonna close to that.
Oh, if that spit you into the room goop, it's gonna be.
Yeah, I'm done comboed. Combo video.
Our way to swim faster.
Yep.
It's a rhythm. Like you're just thumping yourself just against the ceiling. Perfect. Highest level hedgehogs.
Just.
Oh. Okay, just get out of there. Just get out of the room. Just get move forward. Okay, good job.
Oh, no! I take it all back. Okay, Nova, what if you do the same thing above against?
No!
Oh my god.
Good game.
Permanent brain damage.
Right, Jake, good game, huh?
Okay, remember you got gold.
I just haven't done the final story forever.
Just gotta touch the crevice of the oof.
Alright, come on, Jake.
I don't feel like you did. No, shouldn't you get
it? I know I'm gonna this
swimming level. Forward? Now we don't have to waste frames turning around.
Oh. Ah!
Oh, get destroyed.
Professional let's player. Oh, professional let's player Jacob lost it.
He just got bob and weaved from a static object. Is there more?
Okay. The music's loud. This is stressful. I wonder if the recording can hear if I can use it. It probably can.
It very, very slightly. I'm noticing just a little thing, but it might also just be the fan.
Yeah.
Sanic. No.
Open the echo voice. Oh.
Yeah, we had pretty bad echo with
Shadow's not helping because he was the one trying to get the Gerald's plan going.
Yeah, he's happy about what's happening. He's happy.
See, I think we should like turn down game audio a lot when we play. Even if we can't hear what's going on, just because...
It's important to hear what's going on in Sonic. It's funny. It's funny. Ah, oh, fuck it.
Glorious gameplay. Nice.
Ba-da-da-da.
You should have cleared the electrical disturbance. Now don't.
Yeah,
Serpentine.
Hey, this looks like that one level from Sonic Adventure 1.
Does it?
Yeah, in the
world.
In the temple?
Yeah.
Oh, I hated that level.
Well, you hated most of the levels, so it's a fair.
Well, yeah.
Oh.
Well.
Yes. We did it.
Final story. Complete.
No, there's two boss fights.
Two?
You're not getting out that easy, Evan.
The Shadow changes his heart. He realizes that he wanted to give humanity a chance.
That friendship was more
important.
Because
that's what Maria said.
I don't care. Maria's dead. She can't say shit.